fishing is a big part of my life, you know. It makes me feel alive, it makes me feel good.
You cannot be good at carp fishing if you carp fish just a little bit. You have to dive into it. So I'm like that. I'm somebody that is a little extreme. So carp fishing is like, allowed me to be that extreme. Ready for the golden lady, la carpada.